Why is it that every time disaster strikes, I find myself without a proper blade? Still, it's better than nothing. Kylina! No! No way into the city now. I will have to climb this siege tower and enter from above. Let's go. I can sense the others who have passed through this place, intent on bringing harm to my family. For weeks I've been at sea, and every day spent dreaming of my return to Babylon. But never, in all my visions of the future, did I suspect a homecoming such as this. War. It is the only answer. But war with who? And why?
Should I continue from here?
I will continue my story from here next time.